Police believe they have caught the suspects responsible for shooting and killing a Clarksville couple. Police say they have arrested Tristan Riley and Tyson Mullins. They're accused of killing Savannah Lumpkin and Glenn Nicholson earlier this month. Mullins was arrested yesterday. Riley was arrested days ago in Chicago. He will be extradited back to Tennessee soon. We're still working to learn about a potential motive in that shooting. A fire